Greetings to everyone. In this video, I will tell you how to draw leaves in a systematic manner. To draw leaves, first you have to draw some center lines. For drawing line, you can use a scale. This is how you can take a basic shape of your figure. After drawing this basic shape, you can draw the center line of this leaf. This is your leaf. You can draw so many leaves, but the pattern will be same. First, draw center lines and take a proper measurement. And after that, start drawing your basic shape. After drawing your basic shape, you can erase the center lines. Just erase these center lines. Every leaf has a different texture, so you can make lines according to the texture of a particular leaf. You can use calligraphy pen 1.0 to outline the leaf. Or you can simply draw it with your pencil and do a simple shading. I'm doing this outline so that it will be visible to you. Yeah, I do it with the calligraphy pen, so you can see it very easily. Now do simple shading with your 2B and 4B shading pencil. Sorry, 6B shading pencils. Just hold your pencil like this and make a simple strokes for your shading. Inward to outward. Inward to outward. Just do your shading, you know? Inward to outward, you know? Just do your shading, dark light. Six B. Just take half strokes, only half strokes. If you are not having 6B or 2B in your pencil box, now then don't worry. You can also use simple pencil actually for your shading work. Just use it with some pressure. Pressure your hand and use the same method, inwards to outward. Inwards to outward. Just hold your pencil in this manner. Just hold it like this. This is how you can draw your leaves. I draw these two leaves and do your shading in the same way. Thank you so much.